If you're looking for snow, look no further than Wisconsin. The state is buried after a record-breaking snowfall, and forecasters are calling for more. That means big trouble for authorities who have to deal with keeping the roads clear and keeping the state moving.
The amount of work that has had to go on this roadway has been noticeably increased.
Drivers say they are still slipping and sliding on the snowy and icy roadways.
So I just tapped the brake, and all of a sudden, I've been driving in Wisconsin for 50 years, and all of a sudden, I just spun around. You know, you see what happened.
Of course, Wisconsin isn't the only state coping with keeping the paved surfaces clear. Airports have been battling delays all winter, and the new front that's moving out over the Northeast is once again causing flight backups. Rita Foley, The Associated Press.